as Sheik, and then I just down threw, and I don't do this ever, but I just down throw, and I'm like, oh hey, up smash. Because I read his air punch, and it's just like,
oh, I think the stream queue is the problem.
Fucking Link's arrow was good.
I mean, yeah. Like two links. I think I'm live now.
3, 2, 1, go!
Get fucking bodied. Right, this isn't PM. I called the roll. Yes. Nice fucking footstool.
Oh,
I targeted this one. Did you like the fucking...
How did that hit me? That was cute.
I mean, it would be cuter if you got the thing you wanted, but...
I was the thing I wanted.
Oh, I thought you were going for a reverse up air to back air spike.
No, I just want the damage.
Ooh, shit. That almost hit. First off, I don't remember.
Survival.
Right.
But do you like the Z drop out of shield?
Pre-use.
So did you like the Bayonetta Zelda thing though? Excuse me. That's what I thought you were going for.
What? I was so mad at all the spacing on 4 smash. yes. Testing with level 9 CPUs because they air dodge frame perfectly. And level 9 Luigi tried to just rush Shoryumi, like, in neutral when I dash attacked. And so the strong hitbox clanked with my dash attack. And I got hit by a coin.
Oh. Thanks. Oh gosh, right. Okay, Shuttle Loop got... Shuttle Loop didn't change.
Yeah, Shuttle Loop didn't change. It's just... The reason that the combos look worse is because Hubbard is less damage. The little damage that doesn't send you is high. So like... Well, every other setup into it still works fine. It's just the Hubbard obviously signature.
Damn, that was supposed to hit you with the hook.
See, look at how awesome that looks. For an entire 11%.
Oh.
See how good that forward air hitbox is
Did
now?
Did they buff it? I know they buffed the landing lag.
Because first hit comes with stuff with the landing lag change. Second hit doesn't true combo because it is less hit stun. But it also doesn't hit them away. So if you can, like, catch up to them, then you can combo off first hit, and if they don't immediately react, you can combo off second hit. But I don't think anything is true off of second hit.
Three, one, go!
Like, if second hit down tilt isn't true, then nothing is true.
Thank you. Man's best friend. Your sword is longer than mine. That's not what I am for.
I tried to buffer for the smash. I thought it would help me reach you, but just push me further away.
I drag down and away, and it's so
down and away, the least hurt.
Oh, no.
Remember? Because, horizontal the ice straight up.
Yeah, so if I drag down and in, then I would have gotten. I would have gone.
Oh, I see what you're saying. I think just down in general is like, no matter what.
Because horizontal is still vexing.
Oh, winner is!
Much
yet. No.
Survival!
I try to tell melee players that, like, the way that you're supposed to DI horizontal throws, and they're like, that has to be wrong.
I don't think it's like that. I don't think I think they're just like, no, when I DI, I'm supposed to DI perpendicular. I'm not supposed to DI fucking parallel, or not, or inverted, my bad.
Yeah.
One, go!
Oh, that's not what I wanted. I wanted to be a first name.
These
Sex kick. The killer.
Can't say I've ever died in a strong link.
Well, now you can.
Like in any game. Just like outright died to it.
Like you did there?
Yeah.
Excuse me, did you not see my dad move animation? I didn't get there.
My playstyle wasn't really affected at all by the nerfs.
Mine was, because all mine was dash attack and drop into cheese rock on top.
I've literally only done, like, the legitimate upper string to death. Like,
I have practiced it so many times, and I've only gotten it once. Unclog the frog. Oh my god. Oh, I guess I didn't have a jump the entire time, and I thought I did. Please, game.
I have to, like, program box canceling in my muscle memory.
Oh, it's a little narrow, I'm gonna have to do it off.
Yeah. And then I can short up your dodge, but it can't if it doesn't.
Oh god, why did I?
I thought I glide tossed it, but I'm so confused.
Oh no! I didn't fastball in time! I'm like, who wants an aerial? I got a fastball here. That's the one smash.
And I think he has less lag on his grab or something.
He has less lag on dashing. Now that I think about it, I remember kind of seeing that stuff. But dash attack is like hard roll read material.
Why is Lando liking my weak old post?
I don't know. When Steam posted his new profile picture, I got a random like from him like yesterday on it.
Three,
some old damage out of it.
Oh shit. I didn't want that, I wanted that there. You are about to so much harder. No, boomerang! I didn't want you. I was just gonna upbeat it to fuck. Didn't Meta Knight get a weight buff?
I don't think so. I know a lot of characters did.
Oh, that was so cool. Nice.
That feel when fastball back air.
Cool.
Dash attack. I cling with Luigi's sweet spot up.
Oh, I didn't read that in time for that second bit. So you know what character I'm going to learn next time? There is much yet to
learn. Video.
Oh, right. So I was going to make a funny, once Bayonetta is declared the best character in the game, I'm gonna post it in Arizona and be like, yo, can I have that $5 back? I need to buy that Bayo. No, I'm not gonna learn Bayo. Mewtwo is next on this list.
You know who's next on my Bayo? List? You're about to find out.
Oh, I'm still learning this character.
One, go!
Oh yeah, she got buffed. Cause...
Yeah, she got invincibility frames.
Oh, no more frames. So, oh my lord, why? Oh no, I didn't see that. I was behind the wrong way. That's why I went literally straight up.
Huh. 14% there.
Oh.
Better forward tilt flip super good now.
That has so much shield stun.
I know.
You know what means that?
I'm not surprised.
Oh, why? See? I was denying it the right way.
Might be dead. Oh.
Damn it. I tried to jump out of shield. I was gonna jump down air out of shield.
Grab that one too. Like, I think I got an entire unit extra.
So, like, another like, Mario?
Extra bit. No, it got like. 50% increase, essentially. Because it got. I think it went from 2 units to 3.
Gotcha, gotcha, gotcha.
And of course, the hoo-ha.
So I just know Nair is good.
2, 1, go!
Oh, grenade.
Guess where it gets reflected, boy. This character's gonna be a while before I can figure that out.
All grabs increase horizontal range.
Wait, all grabs? So every master.
Oh. All of Zelda's.
No, no. I thought you meant everybody's grab. Stupid. You're like, yeah!
No. If only.
Why is everybody's. Why is so many people's fucking profile picture great?
F-Tilt is frame 10.
Did Ryo get nerfed?
From 12.
Ryo?
Did who? This changeless isn't up. In fact, I don't even see him in the list. Oh no, there he is.
Do you know how mad I am that I almost got out of pools? Yeah.
Fisticuffs.
I'm so upset that I almost got out of pools.
3, 2, 1.
Oh my god, god. Excuse me.
Still had landing.
Oh god. Traded with it. Successful. That's all I wanted to do. Oh. So one needle goes about that far. I thought you were gonna go for a grab right there. I tried to X smash you, so that's why I died. It's like, okay, jab, jab, F. Did you ever get to play in a few New Mexico guys?
Survival!
Yeah, I don't think I played any.
Yeah, it's fine, they weren't that good.
I did play, Kansas area people. Oh, I see a Tobin.
Oh, Tobin's back?
Three, two,
Tobin's in my chat.
One, go!
I'm trying to do that now, but I couldn't do it at fisticuffs.
Oh, why did my jump come out?
Can you explain to me? Oh my god, this needle nerf is gonna take some time to get used to. My nair trade. Good.
Yeah.
Hey, I DI'd in that shot. Excuse me? Wow. Nice. That you used to be able to.
Feel when you die at 20.
What? You died at 120!
No, I did at 20. Oh, first time I did it. Because my jump didn't come out, so my opulence should go.
I mean, get good though.
Same.
Okay, well, Sheik kind of plays the same. Needles.
Sheik is effectively the same.
Needles are like fucking awful now. I feel like I can be punished for throwing needles now. It doesn't feel good, man. Give me my needles from patch 1.0 where I can needle grab again.
How about no?
Or back when my back air would kill at 120.
Three, two, one, go!
Excuse me. God, you can grab me after that?
Garbage.
Excuse me. Do you like that fireball stuff?
The fireball up to the stage. Fireball.
No, you were supposed to roll!
How was I gonna roll? I wasn't even like, touching the ground by the time it started to roll.
Are you kidding me? Shield though. I'm mildly confused as per what happened and why I died
sightly into the
because I definitely pressed down B. But if I had gotten that down B, I would have been fine, and that wouldn't have happened. You probably also would have been fine, or you would have been dragged up to the top. I don't know if you would die. Give me 1 point on the YouTube.
Please, no. He's gone for a reason.
Do you remember the fucking good times where I was grabbing you?
For... No, I don't. I don't remember any.
It's fine, because I have them all on recording. So I could just go home, or so I could just like pull them up and be like, oh. 1.1 you need to use.
Why?
It hits in the front, too, dude.
I was off stage. Man, you might have actually died if I could use that area. I'm not sure this one.
Maybe? Wow, that King Pan. Go focus. Oh my god, it didn't come out in time. Oh, did you see the end of the clock? The winner is
Zelda.
What the clock timer? Oh, and then the light at 420. Wow, you match damage.
Survival. King DDD.
Not DDD. Not
what?
Give me like one or two more, and then I should grab my laundry.
I should probably go to sleep. I'm working on it.
Alright, let me get me down for like one or two more.
Who else got buff? Did Dark Pit get buffed yet?
I don't think so.
What about Toon Link?
Toon Link didn't get changed.
Has Toon Link been changed since the start?
Yeah, he got less bear landing lag. Dark Pit isn't even listed in the change.
How about, because it's Pit Dark Pit.
They don't get the exact same changes.
They usually did.
Oh, why the heck are they next to Pit?
Is it an alphabetical? So yeah. Pit and then Dark
Aside
Pit.
From Dark Pit. Like Dr. Mario's.
That's because those
are two
different characters.
Two, one, go!
Insane.
God. When I saw you do that, I'm like, where is he going with that? Those days?
Well, I would take auto canceling.
Can I have crawl up there back? Two frame IAST on it? That's what I fucking get.
Okay, I'm gonna make two comments based on
that. Much yet to
in Kansas, I won a 2v1 comeback as Meta Knight in doubles because I gimped the little is against Little Mac 2-1.
So you gimped Little Mac and you gimped the
gimped Little Mac and then I like hit Toon Link with like up smash or something and then I jumped up after him and I was like I'm like he's gonna double jump bomb hole because it's exactly what I would do and then I upbeat.
I would fucking laughed if you upbeat him and the bomb blew up and you died off the top first, because the second shuttle leaked.
No, it was like right at the edge of the screen.
Oh, so you pulled him horizontally?
No, I mean like the edge of the screen at the top. So like we weren't that far off the top. Then, the Monday Boulder Weekly this week. I was playing Meta Knight against our Bayo player.
He's your Bayo player.
And he killed Rambon.
Oh, time he was Storo's Luna.
He's Bayo Kirby Rosa. And so I went to. I had 0% and he had 94. And we were on Town City and I went to upbeat him and I whiffed. And he upbeat me and I died.
Same. Oh, man, that was good for a team. When you don't actually know when he's gonna drop the game. Oh, can I have fucking... Can I have fucking... 1.0 Diddy up there?
Let's pretend that didn't exist. Dang, you go too far for me to do the tank combo.
Oh, that was an awesome man. Excuse me!
hard to read.
No, I didn't get the stage. I'm like, oh sweet, I'll just tech this and I'll be good.
You could have done a wall tech up the momentum.
Yeah, if I hit the stage.
Yeah.
But I didn't hit the stage, and that's the problem. Right? I was denying to hit the stage.
Alright, awesome. One more.
To Halberd we go. No. Aren't you glad Halberd got banned? Even though you are an MK player nowadays, sometimes.
I mean, now an MK player. But no, so you know what's great about Rob on my lap? I can throw the gyro down, like short hop throw it over one of those side platforms while it's tilted, and then it will bounce to the edge and stage spike you automatically if you're grabbing the edge.
Luma not dead yet.
I've dealt 45% to you. I can't possibly have dealt more to Luma.
Fine. I didn't want that stock anyways. Just give me my Luma back.
Didn't even hit Luma the whole time.
Please! I saw myself just up air the opposite direction and I'm like, uh-oh.
Honestly, that's like the worst oversight in the entire game.
Get up attack something below the edge.
No, not
is like
that.
Garbage.
Attacking out of wall bounce.
That's
like, honestly, a huge oversight.
It's good if I get like spiked.
Yeah, like it's good if you can abuse it, but it's super difficult.
Like if you're getting, like if you do a ground bounce and you miss the tech, right? Like Yoshi fair?
Yeah. But what I've gotten is I got ground bounced by Corrin down on Battlefield.
Yeah.
And then instead of teching, I air dodged.
Into the ground,
aid,
go.
I air dodged onto the platform because I got ground bounced onto the platform.
And then what? You got off smash or something?
And then I got off smash.
Body.
Yeah.
I'm just getting so good at it.
But yo, I got my. Are you fully set up on the monitor, 1080p and everything, and the sound? So that's pretty nice. I'm all set for Pokken. And if you're not doing anything Monday nights, you can come to see you for... You can probably come to see you for Pokken Smash.
Okay.
I'm gonna try and set up.
I mean, I'm probably not doing anything Monday, but I don't really want to do anything.
Oh, I see how it is.
I mean, hey, like, I can get to Boulder and back in my...